We're running out of words to describe the horror unfolding in Gaza. Since Hamas's horrific attacks on Israel on the 7th of October, more than 10,000 people have been killed, including more than 8,500 in Gaza and 1,400 in Israel. In both Israel and Gaza, 70% of those killed are women and children. It's too late to help the dead now, but we can help the living. At the very least, we need a humanitarian pause in the fighting, and ideally, a ceasefire.